People used to think of deserts as extremely hostile environments, a place you'd be banished to as a punishment, but not anymore. Deserts around the world are incredible destinations waiting to be explored and enjoyed and not just survived. In fact, I'm in the middle of a desert right now. I guess you could say I'm in the desert Southern California style. I'm just 2 hours outside of Los Angeles in one of the hottest, driest places on Earth. And I'm about to